Well, hi guys, it's Ilan Kafour here with the Sony Xperia Z smartphone. We're going to take a look at Sony's throw capabilities on this device, which is effectively just streaming media from your Sony Xperia Z smartphone to any DLNA certified and enabled device on your network at home. So the prerequisites for this basically are that your smartphone is connected to the same Wi-Fi network as any other DLNA certified enabled devices that you have. So in this example here, you can see my Sony Xperia Z smartphone is connected up to a Wi-Fi network, and it is the same Wi-Fi network as my Samsung 24-inch TV / monitor in the background there. So what we're gonna do is load up, say, a movie, for example, or a film. Here we go, Gangster Squad will do. So what we'll do is play that on the smartphone, which it starts playing, as you can see there. You'll get a, if it goes full screen, just tap on the screen. You've got a square box with the arrow pointing up. If you don't have that, like there, click the three dots next to it, like so, and you've got the option there for throw. And what we'll do is says add new device, because it has not picked it up. There's a slight time delay normally, but you can see it's picked up my monitor there. So what we'll do is tap on it, and we should see in the background that it starts to load the movie. There we go. I'll just turn up the volume just so that you can hear it as well. You just gotta put him down. Stops playing on the screen of the smartphone, obviously, but it carries on playing on the screen of the TV that you're screaming to.
Not anymore.
Works pretty well, really, so I'll just back out of that. As well as streaming movies and video clips or anything on your camera that you may take, you can also stream music as well. So if I load up the Walkman application and just load up a music track, that'll do, Jump Crisscross. If I start playing that, you can see the Sony Xperia Z is playing that. Just put the volume up a bit. There you go. And what you can do, you've got the same box there. If you're, as soon as you're connected to the Wi-Fi network and it's picked up DLNA certified devices, that will automatically be displayed there. So what I'm going to do is tap it and then select my TV as I have there. And we should notice Crisscross just buffering in the background. So I'll just put up the volume on the TV. Who remembers Crisscross from back in the day? Crisscross coming at you. So what we'll do is pause that. As well as music and video clips, you can also stream any sort of imagery at all, whether it's photos that you've taken with the camera or general images that you've moved to the smartphone. So if I just load up the album and just load up, say, a photograph. So here we go here. And once you've got it on the screen of your smartphone, all you need to do is tap on it so the toolbar comes down along the top. If you haven't got the square with the up arrow along the top, hit the three buttons along the end, or the three dots, and then you should have an option there for throw, as I have there. And then it'll give you a list of devices that are DLNA enabled and connected to your network. There's my TV / router monitor. So I'll tap on that. And then in the background, you should notice that it buffers in the photograph that I had on my screen there, as you can see. Now, if I bring the camera back into shot and then swipe to the next one, you've got the 400 robots. And then it should take a second or two and then display those on the screen as well, as it does there. If I bring it into shot again and then scroll one more time, again, it should do the same thing. But I should mention at this point that the amount of lag that you get between the smartphone and the screen entirely depends on how far away you are from your Wi-Fi access point / router. Because the further you are away from that access point router, then the more lag there will be. The closer you are to it, the less lag there will be. And that's how easily you can throw media from your Sony Xperia Z smartphone to your DLNA-enabled device on your network. Any questions or comments you guys have got, hit them up in the comment section down below there. Give us a thumbs up if you like this video and you like what you saw. If you haven't already done so, hit subscribe. It's also down there as well. It doesn't cost you a penny and it's totally free. And you can also check out some of our forthcoming videos. Thanks for watching. Have a wicked day and we'll see you next time.